What accomplishments have you done recently? Well, an eighth grader here at Paul Cato Middle School just published a book called Good Nights for California Football, and the school will soon have it in their library as well as any place where books are sold. It's about teamwork on and off the playing field, and it's meant to inspire the community.